The sand bubbler crab is a small crustacean that lives on sandy beaches in the tropical and subtropical areas of the Indo-Pacific. These tiny crabs have a carapace width of less than half an inch. They burrow into soft sediments and consume organic matter. They emerge during low tide to feed. Sand bubbler crabs are known for producing patterns on tropical beaches in the process of consuming their food. They do this by molding unwanted sand into round pellets and distributing them, creating intricate patterns. The sand they pick up is mixed with water stored in their gill chambers. This allows them to sort out and consume the organic matter like detritus and plankton. Sand bubbler crabs dig burrows that provide refuge from disturbances, predation, and thermal extremes. The burrows also assure the renewal of moisture loss. Their burrow entrance is normally in the center of their sand pattern. They remain buried in their burrows during high tide. Each high tide disintegrates their sand pellets. Their burrows contain a trapped pocket of air that the crabs use to breathe. These crabs breathe with their legs. They have large membranous discs on their legs that are used for gas exchange. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.